Let's change the story back to Vermont boys. Win again.